Friends, today I'm talking about Astarta Holding. It's a stock I own, and I want to share some ideas why I own it, what to expect, and so on. So start with that. Astarta Holding is trading in Warsaw Exchange, and it's traded in Poland zloty. And this company have few sectors in agro, in sugar. It's mainly was in sugar producing and agriculture, soybean processing and cattle farming. So their revenue has dropped in last few years because sugar prices globally was low. A main market, I think, is Ukraine, and this company working in Ukraine. So what I can see, I found operating results for 9 months, and in this results I see these slides, and there was counted free cash flow for the 13 years. So I found it interesting, and I take it average of 13 years of cash flow in each sector, then divide it and sum it up. So I came with value around 50 million euros, and I exchange it, converted that number to Poland zloty, and I get around 260 million zloty, because the stock, like I mentioned, trading in Warsaw Stock Exchange, and yes, and this is my new spreadsheet for discounting and for counting intrinsic value, and it's more cleaner now. I think it will be easier to understand, and in this spreadsheet I counted the intrinsic value per share would be around 80, or stock trading around 36. So if discount rate 15% and expecting return for next 10 years 5%, multiple I added what is trading today of the free cash flow, I counted as average, and it would mean, yes, it would mean that intrinsic value is still, that the stock still undervalued by double. So the shares number in millions, capitalization in zloty, yield, this would yield mean of the increased free cash flow of last 12 months, and we see that last 12 months it's around 130 million euros, and converted that would mean around 580 million zloty. So that yield would be even greater than the average of 13 years, so around 60%. And what's more, it's really cheap even now. I personally bought it around 16 and 12, because this at this point market capitalization was really low. It's even 1 year, one normal year earnings. What is what worth? That's why I bought it. And as the commodity prices picked up, and so the stock price rise nice too. So we see that this company in last few years generating a lot of free cash flow, because we had a debt. In recent years we had to spend on investments like making silo for saving agriculture products for better prices selling. So I think the CapEx finished almost, so we are making a lot more money now. So I used that in my evaluation, just the last 13 years average. So if we pick 500 millions, stock price intrinsic value would be even more. But as for safe side, I will be using 13-year average, and I still see I can hold this stock. And I think that's it in this video. And if you like it, please subscribe or leave a comment. So bye, see you in the next one.